like ever since I was a very young child growing up here, it's how I express myself. And I remember even on the playground, kids would ask me, like, are you going to become an artist? In 97, I won a contest for a postcard for Time magazine, and that was like my first art exhibition, and it was in the China Club. So I was like 8 years old at the time. So that was really my first foray into art, and I've always loved contemporary ink art. This art fascinated me, and I remembered painting with it, and I wanted to join the conversation. And and I went to Beijing, and I think that's what really got me to paint with like ink, like commit to it, because I trained and studied and just was so immersed in doing it. It was like there was nothing else. It was like just paint. So yeah, I think it was when I returned back to Hong Kong, it really brought me back to ink. It was part of my latest show, Ascendance. And Through a Wormhole is just that, because part of the show was talking about the human experience of time and like our kind of theoretical framework around time. And I felt like ink is a great way to kind of express these universal like hypotheticals, right? So the idea of the wormhole is being like a fabric in the space-time continuum. So it's like two of them, and they're supposed to kind of join, but where they're joining is like outside the frames. So this is, I guess, the human conception of time. And the reason I call this Ascendance is it's talking about our kind of codependence as human beings and the way civilizations are constructed and are eventually kind of deconstructed or collapse, right? So the idea is that like human beings are rising out of the rubble and like trying to establish something out of the chaos, right? Out of just the earth.